Thank you. Thank you. Slovak women's ice hockey team. Please let's this is the first time in history that the women's, the Slovak women's ice hockey team is part of the Olympics. And I'm here with one of the forwards for that team, Martina Vinskova. Martina, how are you? So you guys have a little bit of a rough start in the tournament. You guys have almost turned things all the way around with a great game yesterday against Switzerland. Now you guys are just waiting to see who you're going to play next and hopefully get classified somewhere between the 5th and 8th. Is that correct?
Thank you. Thank you. Look! Thank you. there's something for everybody here. It's hands down the best vibe in the world.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh! Thank you.